You're in luck, Father. Wild duck.
Oh, fine. You care for duck, Mr. Chandler?
Do I care for duck? The one thing in the world I do care for is duck, in any shape or form, but especially on the wing.
You're a duck hunter?
Yes. Why, I just got back from South America, where I bagged my quota of Muscovies every day for 2 weeks.
Yes, Muscovies have their points, but give me a Canadian honker. I know, my boy, I have a hunting lodge up in Canada, and...
Father, shall we say duck?
Duck.
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 Duck. What a sport, what a sport. When you first sight the cubby and hear the whir of the wings and the cold gray light of dawn. My boy, I tell you, there's no thrill in the world.
Oh, yes, there is. There's one that beats it. When you take aim and fire, and the feathers start to fly, and then the duck flutters down to the water.
Corrected. And that reminds me, I remember once in Canada, I was using a small 410.
Father, for 2 hours we've had nothing but ducks.
Nonsense, my dear. I'm only just warming up. Let me mind talking about now.
And now, señoras y señores, voy a tener el gusto de cantarles a ustedes. I'm going to have the pleasure of singing for you a Mexican song, Acércate Más, which means in English, acerca, come close, te, you, más, to me. It's the story of a boy who wishes to tell a secret of love into the ear of a beautiful señorita while he's holding her clothes like this. Or maybe like this.
Acércate más y más y más, pero mucho más. Y bésame así, así, así como besas tú, pero besa pronto, porque estoy sufriendo. No lo estás tú viendo, que lo estoy queriendo sin quererlo tú. Acércate más y más y más, pero mucho más. Y bésame así, así, así como quieras tú. ¿Acaso te empeñas a desesperarme? Ven por Dios a darme ese beso tuyo que te pido.
Acércate más. That means come closer, you to me.
Esta bastante cerca, you are close enough.
Oh.
You're very much at home on the dance floor, aren't you, Mr. Chandler?
But when I have a partner like you, you're as light as thistle down.
Deceiving things, thistles. They're really quite prickly.
You know, I can hardly concentrate. Must be your eyes.
Oh, they're beautiful, aren't they?
They remind me of...
Oh, yes, I know. Sparkling diamonds, deep sapphires.
Oh, on the contrary, they remind me of marbles.
Marbles?
Yes, two Aggies I won as a boy. Crystal clear and cold as ice.
Really? I presume you're an authority on eyes, Mr. Chandler?
Oh, no, not eyes, marbles. I was champion of my block for 3 years running. Nibs Chandler, they called me.
How quaint.
Connie. Connie, dear. Lunch tomorrow. I have something exciting to tell you.
Oh, we couldn't possibly do without Connie tomorrow. She's our inspiration. I thought I was rather clever.
Yes, I thought you thought so.
You know, it just dawned on me. I seem to have made myself a permanent member of your party.
Yes, that's dawned on me, too. Shall we sit down?
Oh, yes, of course.
You know, Chandler, I've decided you're not only a duck hunter, but you're a darn good one.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, I would say that Mr. Chandler is quite a hunter. Well, you both excuse me. I'm quite tired.
See you tomorrow.
No, I think not. Good night, Miss. And don't keep Father up too late with your stories.